As it says on the tin, we are just going to be playing Junker Queen. And George Santos admits he was lying about his resume. He says he's not a criminal, but maybe not a crime. Certainly active deceit when lying to the voters. Oh, it's the struggle bus. We're on all on the struggle bus. So that's just the way it is. I do like how they don't seem to care too much about the payload. That works.
You're allowed to hit back.
Wow, that's brutal. It's a brutal thing to say. Right. How that kids you people. Nice. Well, we did good. That's a good way to start. I will become the best Junker Queen who ever have lived. Fuck. Let's get back in the action. Ooh. started. Oh man, fuck. That was fucking good. Last second. But now they've spent all their spent all their ults, and we've got three ults, so that's fucking nice. That was a pretty strong match. Apocalypse, Demon Lord, Insanity. What are these names? Cthulhu! Wholesome Boy! Wholesome Boy serves Cthulhu. Nice. These guys are fucking killing it. Oh my god, it's the Slay. I didn't realize that. I realized they had a Slay. Yeah, I guess King Joe. Sorry. I thought you had it, Anna, but you didn't have it. The ultimate teabag. Kneel before General Zod. And we win. To bring you killed? Oh my god. He was having trouble hitting me. Fuck. Bye. Jesus Christ. Poor Nyoya. This guy's fucking the king. The king of everyone. You know what's fun? When your hot water doesn't work because your shitty ass apartment is shitty and ass. Jesus Christ. Can't get a fucking single shit. What? I didn't even see it shoot me. Nice. Did we pull this out at the last minute? Is this the the recovery of the fucking lifetime?